Hello everyone, I want you to get to know me first. My name is Kylie Cassandra Viri Dy, Kylie Dy for short. I'm diagnosed with lupus nephritis case 3 and 5 last December 2018, but I was already diagnosed with lupus nephritis case 3 almost 3 years ago, which is July 16, 2016. Because of my illness, I only have a part-time job. I cannot work in a real company. I work as an ESL teacher, English as second language teacher to Koreans for 2 years now. This part-time job gave me a very flexible schedule where I can focus on my health and also on my career. Take note, this is not the degree that I graduated. I did well in college and I was really expecting to be a financial manager someday, but I think God has different plans for me. Anyway, once upon a time, I have a very big family, my mom, my dad, and there are seven children. I am the second eldest. Now I stood up as the eldest because my eldest sister died because of leukemia. My second to the youngest brother died because of sepsis. Now I have lupus. My youngest sister also has lupus. My third sister has thalassemia. Only the two is hopefully really healthy, and my mom is currently undergoing dialysis. Maybe the autoimmune disease runs in the blood, but not because of that, we will stop growing and helping and dreaming for each other. After knowing that I couldn't have a normal and regular life, I realized that I have a special life where I can focus more on the things that I would like to really do now. Life is short, you only live once. And lupus made me realize that. Even though I'm sick, I enrolled again to another dressmaking course at Miriam College. And now I can proudly say that I know how to sew. I really love crafts. I can make different accessories and I can show you how. And I love kids. That's when I realized that I love kids. When my sister stopped going to school because of those medical expenses that I have. In return, I taught her math, English, history, and so much more. And that's when I realized that I actually love kids and I'm passionate for teaching. I heard from Toni Gonzaga, if your dreams will crush you, God will crush your dreams. Ouch. And that really happened to me. Maybe God chose me to go to a different path because I already have lupus. He has better plans than mine. That's it for my brief introduction. I would like to share more about myself on my next video. So please do subscribe. See you again. Bye!